Before we start on the builds, I will show you some tips before clicking rebirth button. Let's head to Rebirth 1 Rebirth Hub Map. Doing rebirth makes you strong, but reverting back to level 1 is tiring, so always donate 20% up to 40% of your level. Without any further ado, let's get into the builds. First, we will get the golden fishing cap as it has gold multiplier and armor shred. Just follow where I go. For the wings and sword, there is a code on the comment section to redeem it. The hat has a high chance drop rate. Next is the iron chest and leggings. The item is cheap and also useful for your journey. Next is the serpent fang and Viking shield. Just kill the desert snake and you will get it. Next to the Viking shield. As you slay this Vikings, they will drop it directly. Very important tip, use this fairy bell to collect cubits. Cubits will boost your experience gain, and makes you level up faster. How to get it? Follow me. This is the ideal build for flight low out to zero rebirth players. Where to get the items? Just follow where I go. This is for the Rebirth 1 loadout. Where to get Skyber chest and leggings? Follow me. You need a total of 3 million golds. Don't worry, we have the fisherman hat. That gives gold boost. Next we will need the Oni shield. This shield sometimes will not appear on shop, so you need to change lobby. Next the Chard Fang. You can either buy it or get it for free. How? Follow me. This is the flight loadout for Rebirth 1. It has still items from Rebirth 0. The only new thing here is the Skyber set. This is how to level up in RB1 map, if you don't have a Charred Fang yet. You will just need to hack and slash every enemy you encounter, and when the enemy deals huge damage, just go back to the one that you can kill easily. For this one, if you have the Charred Fang, just go directly to the giants. This is for the midpoint Rebirth to loadout. 2 pairs dropped by Clan Dog, the rawhide armor and leggings can be bought on RB2 shop. Since you have Charred Fang, you can just go directly to the Stone Giant boss. You can also try this method to farm EXP faster. Now for RB2 flight loadout, the only new thing here is the dagger and Dark Moon ring. For the dagger, just slay this rogue enemy. Let's head to the mob, who drops this Dark Moon ring. You can also farm the experienced goblin in RB2, follow me. We'll be right back. This is for the RB3 loadout. You can buy the gold set on RB2Shop. Now, you will ask, why I changed big fishing hat to toupee? I'll show you. Big difference in terms of damage. This the fastest way to farm an RB3 with the forked sword. This is the flight loadout for RB3. The only new item here is fork lance and helm, Empyrean ring. To get fork lance and helm, just kill the Vork infantry mobs. For the Empyrean ring, just kill the astrologer. This is for the RB4 loadout. For the items needed, follow where I go. The helm onward, check the comment section for its code. Since we have everything now, this is the best spot to level up. For RB5 loadout, we will use the RB4 loadout with just a new additional item. How to get Aquarian Charm. Just kill the Kronos boss in RB5 map. For the best spot, just climb up here. As you see, the R skill changed into Aquarian CHSRM skill. To fix this, we will just equip then unequip the Hallow Blade. Once you start to gain low experience here, you can just move to the next portal. Then you can start farming here. This is for the RB6 loadout. For the items needed, just follow where I go. For the Pixie Ringlet, Holy Charm and Forgotten Knight, we will just have to slay Seeking, Corrupted Angel and Abandoned Knight. Seeking is located on the top, left side. Once those knights start giving low experience, you should move to Lava Map. Around level 100 or 500,000, you should start beating Crimson Trios. just spammy as it is your source of damage. Once you are level 1 billion, you should bypass to RB8. You'll be here for the meantime. This is for a Rebirth 8 loadout. We need to defeat Amos to get the Primal Misfortune helm. For the Crimson Rat, we need to defeat Crimson Rat Master of Rage in Lava Portal. For the Telemonster Sword, just defeat Cronus in Lava Portal. Now for the Unholy Shield. You just need to defeat Nightmare for the shield. Now for the last part, this is how you farm with my RB8 set. How to get Shining set. We'll be right back. I even reached the top without Hawkshield.